The ArtEffect competition is a wonderful competition which highlights unsung heroes and role models in history.
You have received the junior division second prize and $1,000. We wanted to have people here.
I don't know what to say.
I wanted to ask you a little bit about your experience researching Walter Sommers, because we found it so unique that you have chosen an unsung hero who is still alive today.
I watched a documentary in school about him, and it blew my mind. I don't know. It was really interesting how he handled racism. And I did more research, and I just knew that was the one that I wanted to do.
I just wanted to pass along a message from Walter. He was very honored to have been featured in your artwork. And he's happy that his message of tolerance and acceptance is being passed around and people are still remembering that.
You can tell him that I really admire how he handled racism, and I definitely am trying to apply it to my life, and just thank you to him.